Hope you're having a great day. Hey, I think you know by now that I really encourage people to research themselves, to understand who they are and what it is that they bring to the table, the value that they bring to the table. So I want to share a story that's been coming up a lot in the last couple of weeks, and that is about the blind beggar on his box of gold. So I want you to imagine there is a blind man sitting on a box. It's a dilapidated box. It's been out in the rain and the elements, and he's been sitting on it so it's all squished. And people are walking by, and he's got his can held out for people to give him some change. And he's holding out there, and this one gentleman walks by, and he says, "What's in your box?" Because he can tell there's something in it, even though it's all squished and dilapidated and worn out. And the gentleman grunts, you know, that he doesn't know. He doesn't know what's on his box. He's just been sitting there for days on end, just sitting on it, having a place to sit, a warm, dry place to sit. So they get up, and the passerby opens up the box and looks in, and what he finds is gold. There's gold sitting in this dilapidated, worn-out box that this blind beggar has been sitting on, asking for alms, asking for change. Petty little change. And the passerby says, "Dude, you've got this gold, all this gold in this box. You should use it. You should take it, whatever." The analogy is this to your life. We are all sitting on boxes of gold, and it's up to us whether or not we open it up and use it. But you have to open it up first. You have to actually get up and look inside. Ask yourself some questions. Watch yourself. Try to figure out what it is that comes naturally to you. Figure out what's a win-win for you. What do you do that gives value to other people, but at the same time you love doing it? What are those things? Find those things. Find your box of gold, and then, here's the key, spend it. If you think back to the blind beggar, he was sitting on it. He wasn't using it, so it wasn't creating value. It wasn't gaining in value. But as soon as he opened it up and started to spend the gold, it not only gained value for himself, but it gained value to the places where he spent his gold. The same is very, very true for us. Get out there. Use your skills. It will not only bring you an investment, it will bring those you spend it on an investment. And both your day and the day of the other person will be enriched. Get on this project as soon as possible today. We'll see you next time.